Happy National Ceiling Fan Day 2020. And this is the last day we are in our rental house in Florida. So, figured I'd just do video of all of them for National Ceiling Fan Day. So, in the living room, we have a 52-inch bright brass Hunter Designer's Choice ceiling fan from 1985. And it is stuck on one speed. Because the pull chains are ripped out of it. And no, this is just for design. We cannot pull on this. It will not do anything. And here we go with the light on. There. And now for the fan. And it starts up pretty quickly because I believe it's on medium speed, but I don't know. It could be low speed. Because I don't really know. Because this is built like the Hunter original, which is very powerful. So it could, in fact, this could be medium speed, or it could be low speed, but it's not high speed for sure. Okay, anyway, in the living room is a 52-inch amber oil-rubbed bronze Hunter Mozambique ceiling fan from, I believe, 2007, and this was exclusive to Home Depot. Yeah, that one was also exclusive to Home Depot. And we can show you with the light on. And works very well. And now to turn it on. And this one also has the pull chains ripped out of it, so it only works on one speed. And this is actually pretty great find, because the ceiling fan not only is rare, but it looks really cool as well with the wicker motor housing and the basket, which looks like a basket switch housing. And you know, it's that here. All right, so in the master bedroom we have another Hunter Designer's Choice ceiling fan. And this one I believe goes a little bit faster than the one in the living room. I don't know for sure. In here, the light on, and here's the fan. And now this is one of those Hunter ceiling fans that actually doesn't even have the logo on it. And this also makes a clicking sound. Let me close the door here. The motor makes a clicking sound. Now this is a very old Hunter ceiling fan. The clicking sounds relaxing, actually. Let me show you that in there. Get it in. Okay. Hopefully that doesn't become the thumbnail. I know a lot of times where I show close-ups of the ceiling fans and then that becomes the thumbnail. Anyway. Okay. And in here we have, and this is the bedroom that my sister sleeps in, we have a 52-inch copper Hampton Bay Finley ceiling fan from 2006. And apparently we do not have to turn on myself here. All right. This one actually has all three speeds working. Yeah, the one in the master bedroom does not have all three speeds working. And it's pretty cool ceiling fan. This one does not have, as you can see, they took out the pull. They took off the handles for the pull chains. And there's no Hampton Bay logo anywhere on this. So you can't really tell it's Hampton Bay, except for the blades. And it's similar to the Hunter Baker Street. Here's a mirror image of it. And so this is not my house. This is a rental house in Florida. I do not live in Florida at all. And hopefully that did go on medium and not high, because the pull chain on this is really hard to pull. Especially considering it doesn't even have the handles anymore. There's Annie. Okay. Okay, now, we can show it with the light. We should roll up. We should Well, the curtains first, then show it without the light on. Hopefully this doesn't become the thumbnail. You never know if it could be. Rachel without the light on. And now, and we'll just leave this on because this thing does not have, you know. All right. This one does buzz a little bit, but you can't really tell. All right. Well, okay, we'll turn that off. Okay. And for the final ceiling fan. Annie barking. Yeah. Anyway, this is a Hunter Avic non-ceiling fan. This is in my room. And we can turn it on for you. Right here. This is from 2007. I believe. And this one, unlike the rest of the ceiling fans, this one is sold at Lowe's. And this one actually has a pretty decent low speed. And it makes a humming sound, but it's not even like loud or anything like that. It's definitely not as loud as my Hunter Ridgefield, which is back at home. And I don't think any of you even watched my video of the Hunter Ridgefield. The Hunter Ridgefield's my first ceiling fan I got. And this works really well. It has Hunter logo on it right here. Okay, now for medium speed. Oh wow, I don't ever remember the light kit being that wobbly. The light kit's loose. The light kits are loose on like most of these. It's really loose though on this one, except the Hunter Mozambique, actually, that light kit's not loose at all. Light kit's perfect condition for the Mozambique. And I can show you the light on right here. Like, it's really nice looking. And now for high. And so, this was, you know, really great. This was very exciting for me because this is my first National Ceiling Fan Day video. Okay? Well, I am going to. Wow, actually, this is very fast on high. This one's so powerful. Well, thanks for watching this video, and bye.